Hey, what is up, guys? Today I'm back, and what I wanted to build was an armory and a little guard post near the entrance. So that's what we're gonna do. So let's get right into it. And with this armory, I've been kind of messing around with a couple different designs for a little bit, and I found this design just kind of fit with the style that I'm going for in this settlement. So that's why it's not too elaborate, but serves its purpose. Go ahead and put these walls in. Alright, and then here we'll have the walls that stick out. And then the corner piece. I think we'll use this one. And then just a normal wall. Like that. Well, I already used that one. Go all the way to the end. I wish all the walls were together. Easier to get to. So now I'm just gonna, I'm gonna put these end pieces on. There we go. Looking good. So it's really simple. Just kind of going with the flow of the settlement. Don't want to like throw it off. I did try out concrete and it just didn't fit. Even though some of my walls are concrete, it didn't look right. So I went with this design. Out here you can actually put some foundations under it if you think you need them. I'm gonna do that because I think it looks better. See if I could get these to go in. They're a bit tough to get in sometimes. I think that's good. Yeah, that's good. See if I get this wall to snap in, hopefully. There we go. Beautiful. And then right here, do another one. I don't know if this one's going to go in too easy. This is probably in the way. The lower they are to the ground, it's always a lot harder to get, especially one of these, to snap in, and then it wants to snap onto that. It's pretty close there. It looks pretty good. Hopefully it'll snap in. Okay, there we go. So I like this design, simple, but it's all about decoration pretty much, to kind of turn it in what you want it to be. I think it looks pretty cool. Scrappy, kind of going with the flow of my settlement here. And I did build this fence and that off camera, but I didn't record it because it's just pretty straightforward. So now let's move on to the guard post. Okay, now with the guard post, I was going to build a guard tower, but I kind of decided it looked better just to be on the ground as like a guard post. And I found the land here is really hard to build on, so bear with me. I'll try to get this in. It's a little too low. So I'm just using a prefab for the main part. Like that. And then back here, I throw another prefab. But this one has the back wall. And then under here, I've had some trouble trying to get the supports under, so I don't know if I'll be able to get them in. Oh, looked like it wanted to go in there. Yeah, I've had some trouble trying to get these in. Maybe if I move this. It's just the ground is really bad near the edges of the settlement, so it's really hard to get everything right, do what I want to do. I'm trying to make it work. Let's see, maybe this way. Oh. There we go. Oh, hey, come on. There we go. Maybe I could drop this one a little bit. No. I don't think this prefab's gonna snap in, honestly. I don't. Yeah. So having some trouble here. Just as this land is really bad for building. There we go, finally. Now for this guard post, I've tried out a couple different designs, and what I found looked the best was actually putting one of these guard posts in the front. So, okay, and now for the front of the guard post, I've decided to use the actual guard post structure thing. And I'm just going to be sinking into the ground using the pylon glitch. I'm sure you guys know about this. You just hold X to pick it up. Pick up both the items, and then you can sink pretty much anything into the ground. So I'm trying to get this as close as possible. There we go. That looks pretty good. And then you can just throw that away. And then now, just gotta put the walls in. Just put this wall here. I'll have the entrance in the back. I think it looks better like that. Like that. Grab a little ladder, stairs. There we go. So that's the main structure, and then obviously you decorate. I'll show you decorated here in a moment. So that's the structure, and now I'll show you both of these decorated